instruction for use of the cryptocurrency and the ICO was published by the Financial Service Authority of Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates. The instruction says that it is not appropriate to apply an equal approach to all virtual tokens, be it tokens of initial coin offering, cryptocurrencies, or any implementation of blockchain solutions. Under the new rules, companies must first prove that tokens do not expand beyond the definition of security. Either the ICO carrying out will be outlawed and will be rejected.